fountain of God can water the most scorched and withered places in your life. And in Joel chapter 3, verse 18, Joel describes the fountain of God that flows from his house, flows into the valley. And think about the valleys in your life, the low points, the withered places, the broken dreams, the crushed relationships, the uncertainty. The valley where water is needed, God's presence is the fountain. So continue to fast and seek him, because when you fast, more of his presence is going to come into those areas, and you might be surprised that there were parts of your life you didn't even realize were kind of blocked, weren't open to God. And then as you fast and pray, you're going to open those up and his fountain's going to flow. And there's other things God wants to do and communicate with you. And with those, again, you didn't anticipate them, but as you fast and seek God, he's going to make the difference. He's going to minister. He brings the refreshment. He brings the nourishment. You can't bring it on your own. So just continue to fast and pray. Seek him, and the fountains of God will flow into the valleys of your life.